The days the radio were gone. You know what I mean? This is the days of 14 shots in 93 in my album, and it's not going back. It's just more of a street orientated, grounded, root album.
This is how I'm coming. The album that I'm coming with is proper, the flavor's mean. Kicking your career in the guillotine. 14 shots and you don't kick. I'm doing time in the game like a bitch.
It has deep roots in a community, and it's speaking a language that the kids in this community can understand. You see what I'm saying? So it's just more of a, it has more of a down-to-earth vibration, an aura about it. You see what I'm saying? But it's not like radio because it's not quite as minimal. You know, this is a little bit more, there's a few more things happening in this than radio.
Back with Arcanelli. What's up, baby?
What's up, baby? How you feel?
Yo, feeling good. Because you here and you keeping hip-hop real with definitely mad styles and mad beats. Who produced your shit?
Well, my man Large Professor produced the whole album.
Cool. It's definitely fat. When the album is coming out?
Well, the album's coming out at the end of June, but the single is in stores right now, so go pick it up. Word.
What kind of, if you was to categorize yourself in rap, what you categorize yourself in?
I categorize myself as Arcanelli. It's a whole different thing. Something individual by itself. I can't, you know, categorize anything else. Like, yo, it's sort of like this with a little bit of that, because you could just go get that shit, but I'm me. That's it.
That's different. And yo, you pick up the album. Yo, introduce your video.
All right, what you're about to see is Akaha / Dear Diary. Check it out.
Yo, it's definitely fatter. Avant-garde. Check it.
I'm in the studio. Evil D of Black Moon. We in here just kicking it. He working on some tracks. He laying down right now. What's going on, D?
What's up, man? It's cool. Everything's cool.
Yeah. What you working on right now?
Right now we're working on it's real, you know, doing like a basically like a radio edit.
Okay.
Cause you know a lot of radio people want this cut. So we gotta, you know, we definitely gotta hook them up.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, yo,
yeah, Buckets, like, what's going on here?
Turn up your volume, pump it up mad high, cause you about to check out the fattest video, Word is Born. It's Black Moon's third joint, it's cool, I got you open. Don't front, Word is Born. Original heads.
Snoop Doggy Dogg and the Death Row Inmates. Daz, Corrupt, and myself, RBX, and Miss Lady Rage, the lyrical murderer. What you didn't know? You better ask somebody the chronic for the summer 93.
Chilling here with Miss CL, Lorraine Robinson. She a RN nurse. We gonna get into the video of why she a nurse, because I gotta love and take you there. Either video you pick is hot, you can be rocking CL Smooth.
Moonlighting with Mac.
You know what I'm saying?
Hey. My name is the Kid Capri, and I'm chilling with Moonlight Max in the house. And I'm out. Peace. And together we are
leaders of the new school. You know what I'm saying? We coming in, we out here chilling with my man Max on the moonlighting activities. So y'all stay tuned for the next episode because it gets down like these.
Hey, yo, this is the Onyx. And we chilling over here with my man Moonlight. You know what I'm saying? My man Max. So y'all just be cool, you know what I'm saying?
Chuck D, a public enemy, tell you to check out the number one rap sounds, the Moonlight with Max right here. Come on, man. Stay tuned, don't move that dial, all right? Yeah.
We, this be my wap, so give me the dap. Put your motherfucking hands together when I say quap. Hey, girlies with curlies, teach me the nasty games. Every dobby know the wascals, we running James. And on that note, I said I never get enough. So pass the felonious blunters. I say, I play like the fiddle. Buck, we will not half step, not even a wibble. Gooby gumdrops, I'm like an apple rotten. Not breaking a sweat, my album events have already been forgotten. Okay. Give me your old tape, okay. And with notes away, I whoop having fun. Every day, so every dobby dance, dumb fun. Out your pants, buck, we pull your girls all at one glance. Glance, you know we got it like that. Pull off my hoodie and cap, and all you see is nimble ass. But I don't care, I don't comb my hair, I broke a lot of combs. Hey kid, I broke all the spares. People laughing, some even think it's funny. But see, I'm snatching all the money. All's I guess is the hassles. But who do you wanna swing with? You know, kid, the Wascals.
Yeah. And we out. And we out. And we out.
out just like that.
And one.
All of that
there,
baby. What up?
That's
Bob Freddy,
man.
Yo, MTV Rap.
Oh,
what up? Yo, the Knicks have played earlier tonight.
With Ice Cube at,
of course,
man.
A Knicks fan here. Yo, MTV Raps with a Tribe Called Quest.
I'm from New York, you know what I'm saying? I'm a Pat Riley follower because I've always been a Laker head. You know what I'm saying? My team's not looking all that great, but whatever it takes for us to win, we're going to beat down Chicago something profusely.
It's supposed to be about a celebration of hip-hop, the entire culture. Graffiti, breakdancing, rap, fashion, language, culture, the whole nine yards.
Everybody, welcome to Yo MTV Rap, a historic event in hip-hop. The first annual Source Music Awards, done major, big time, blowing up the spot right now. The show really just started. We are backstage at the Paramount, supporting Madison Square Garden, New York City, baby, and it's major. Right here we got Run DMC. What's up, Run?
Yo, what up, yo?
All right, baby. And DMC?
What's up, in the place
for me? All right, baby. And I think it's history being made for many reasons. Number one is there's probably more artists on one hip-hop artists under one roof than probably ever before. And what we're going to be doing tonight is talking to some of the artists. I'm also one of the hosts, by the way, so I'm going to be running back and forth, introducing acts. But what we're going to do is, they have a category like Best Rap Video of the Year. So the videos we're going to be playing tonight are all the main videos that are nominated in that category. How do y'all feel about just this whole event, you know, having our own real hip-hop award show?
Well, at first I was cool about it, but then as I got close, as I was driving here, I got nervous. I thought it was like just something like just a cool out thing, but I got here. Everybody was out front with cameras, taking pictures, autographs. I didn't realize the type of event it was until I got here. I was nervous.
I know, it's like been for 2 weeks, my phone has been ringing off the hook because everybody wants to be here right now and it's jumping off. How you feel about tonight, D?
Yeah, I'm just excited, you know what I'm saying? It's about time to give rappers props and the rappers is props and hip-hop is props, you know what I'm saying? It's good that all the rappers could come together on something like this.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? You got all the big names, Run DMC, Dr. Dre, Onyx, everybody.
It's really incredible right here. Like I said, it's like a family reunion. Everybody from Cool Herc, Snoop Doggy Dogg, it's hundreds, literally, of rap artists in the house tonight. The first video we're gonna roll into is nominated for...
Thank you.
Welcome to the show for this is war. So what truth is all shit? Some of niggas get like no shit. What's the commotion? Another poor shot, brother. Who's that? Hey, hey, hey. It's a method man. And what's that about? What's the problem? Yo! We're going to be for y'all. Video music box is number one.
Crazy Sam, y'all. That's what it is. It's Flash. See what I'm saying? Yo, check this out. We don't want to show y'all no more skills because y'all might be biting off my man. You know, Prince Messiah, you're my man. One love, but he should get spot. He told me that he could DJ, and he showed me that. See what I'm saying? Check this out, y'all. We'll be back.
Check it out. I can't write no rhymes, and I'm a rapper, not a...